Okay, everyone. So a couple of you have asked me where I've gotten this light plane from. Actually, this is called the Fenix 120, F-E-N-I-X 120. And you could find these over at lasertoyz.com, lazertoyz.com. This was the tent that the top flight test people were at. Over at the Neat Fair, and I bought this plane basically receiver ready, so it was totally done without the lights. Of course, I had to put my receiver in it, bind it up, and then I was able to fly it. This plane is a perfect slow flyer. It's only a three-channel airplane, so you only have throttle, rudder, and elevator, but I tell you, this plane goes really well. So I decided to add the lights to it, and basically you can buy lights over there as well. They're $239 a foot for the lights, and you can put them on with some hot glue. And what I did at the bottom here was I made a connector there that has the connector to the balance plug on my 3-cell 2200, which is what all the lights plug into and get powered by. This is a pretty cool plane. I had to put some nose weight on the front, I think, due to all the lights I put on the plane here. So you can fly this plane in perfect darkness, and I have, and it flies really well. Because it's three channel, you don't have to worry about it doing like rolls upside down and whatnot. So let's take it up in the air. Okay, guys, so we're down here at the field. It is about dusk. This is basically the Fenix 120. Let me just show it to you real quick. We have a few spotlights on it, cluster lights. There's one in the front, and then there's one on each wing pointing in towards the plane. We have orange lights going across the bottom, bright white going down the center, and some purples in the back. Got some whites up on top there on the rudder and some purples on the top here. So we're going to take this plane up in the air, and I'm just going to show it to you up in the sky here. And again, this is just a real slow flying, casual type plane to put up on nice calm nights like this where there's not a lot of wind and you want to float around and fly a little more at night. So let's get this guy up in the air.